Hi YouTubers, welcome back to my next tutorial on entry requirements to study at Deakin University in Australia. So we will be seeing the overview, we will be seeing campuses, which campuses are present in Australia for Deakin, and let me take it, which intake and undergraduate requirements, postgraduate requirements, financial requirements, offer can be, when can be expected, and some general details we'll be going through it. Okay, campuses. So we'll be having a Melbourne campus and Geelong and Warrnambool campus. We have four campuses for this. You can go through it, the website. And next is intakes. So we have January intake, July intake and November intake. As usual, we have three intakes, and in my previous video I have already told not to go with November intake. What are the disadvantages to when we go November intake, you can go through it. So that is the thing. Now post graduation requirement. For post graduation, minimum 12th requirement for CBSE board is 65%, and state also it is remains same 65%. So 10th, it is like anything it may be, and English IELTS requirement is 6.0 noteband less than 6, means everywhere it should be a 6. In 4 bands it should not, it should be 6, it should not be less than 6. 4 bands in a sense, speaking, listening, writing, reading, these are the 4 bands. Next, postgraduate requirements. So to do post graduations, we have to have bachelor's degree or MBA degree. So that is minimum 60% in bachelor's, in their bachelor's, and IELTS score is slightly increased, 6.5, no band less than 6 in Deakin. And backlogs, they will be accepting 7 to 10 backlogs, they will be accepting it. So you can see here, in previously for undergraduate it was 6, and here it is 6.5. overall band should be 6.5 and not in less than 6. Now financial requirements, it is a very important point. We have to pay 1 year tuition fees if we got a letter. That is, it depends upon the course. And living expenses, for living expenses it is almost 19,380 Australian dollars, that are nothing but funds. And travel fees or first semester fees, it will be around 2,000 Australian dollars. And next, there will be a overseas health education. For example, it also varies. For example, 2 years it is around 1200. It is an example, it's not a perfect value. For overseas, it depends. It is for single. If it is double, then it differs. Offer can be expected. It will be, we can expect the offer within 7 to 10 working days of their working. Saturday and Sunday is holiday for Deakin, so we can't expect any offer or anything, any mails during Saturdays and Sundays. General information, if they, any dependent, means if someone's having their marriage and they want to go with their spouse, then yes, Deakin will provide. If you provide a marriage certificate, valid marriage certificate with 1 year old, it should be a 1 year old, that is a very important, 1 year old, then they will be sure they will be giving us. And work experience, if there is any work experience, means if there is any gap, then show your work experience. They will be accepting this work experience with a proper leaving letter. It is also a mandatory if we have a gap. So such things are the general details. For more updates, you can go to the deakin.edu.au. So this is not a promotion for Deakin, or Deakin has not given any money for me to do this video. You can go through these general details which I have given. Just if you like it, just subscribe it.